Hello students, we have a question from JEE Mains 2009. It's a very important question from complex number chapter and it's a very easy question first of all. Then you can see the question. If mod z minus 4 by z equal to 2, then we have to find the maximum value of mod z. First of all, it's a very important question and very easy also. First of all, we have to see what is the basic concept we have to use there to solve this question. Concept is that
inequality,
triangle of inequality, as you know, that means z1 plus z2, then mod z1 plus z2, then you can find and you can say by the triangle of inequality means less than equal to mod z1 plus mod z2. This is the concept of triangle of inequality, and this concept we have to use there to solve this question. Let's see how to solve. This is given in question. Then you can write by the triangle of inequality means what? Z1 minus 4 by z equal to 2. This is the concept of triangle of inequality. Triangle of inequality. Then you can form equation like means what? 2 mod z minus 4 equal to 0. It is a form of quadratic equation. Then you can find mod z equal to 2 plus minus 4 plus 16 by 2. Means you can see here 1 plus minus root 5. According to this question, we have to find the maximum value of mod z. Means 1 plus root 5 will be the maximum value of mod z. Then you can see the option 1 plus root 5. A option should be the correct option. Yes, root 5 plus 1 is the maximum value of mod z. And this is very easy question. We have to use only triangle law of inequality and then we can find the value of maximum value of mod z. And answer should be root 5 plus 1. Further, if you have any doubt regarding this question or concept, then you can also watch the video around length 2 or 3 minutes, and you can also read the book. It's Aryant publication, algebra book. Don't need to read whole lines and whole books, whole page number. You have to focus only page number 11 and line number 7. Thank you, students.